morning. Here is your daily crypto market update from SEBA, the bank for the new economy. Crypto markets were range-bound on Monday as global markets opened for the week. Markets await statements from major central bankers on Wednesday at the European Central Bank's Forum on Central Banking with Christine Lagarde, Andrew Bailey, and Jerome Powell expected to speak. Bitcoin was unable to break the weekend highs of $21,850, consolidating from $21,500 to close the day around $20,750. Volumes remain muted as the cryptocurrency traded in a range for the fourth straight day. Bitcoin was trading flat at the time of publication. Important levels to watch are $22,500 on the upside, while the support at the $20,000 handle remains intact. And that's our crypto market update for today. We wish you a great day ahead. For more information about SEBA Bank, visit seba.swiss. This document has been prepared by SEBA Bank AG, SEBA, in relation to its activities in Switzerland. SEBA is a Swiss bank and securities dealer with its head office and legal domicile in Switzerland. It is authorized and regulated by the Swiss Financial Market Supervisory Authority, FINMA. This document is for your information only and is not intended as an offer or a solicitation of an offer to buy or sell any investment or other specific product. The information contained herein does not constitute a personal recommendation or take into account particular investment objectives, investment strategies, financial situation, and needs of any specific recipient. Certain products and services of SEBA are not accessible to residents and/or nationals of certain countries. Certain services and products are subject to legal restrictions and cannot be offered on an unrestricted basis and/or may not be eligible for sale to certain investors. Recipients are therefore asked to consult the sales restrictions relating to products or services in question for further information. Furthermore, recipients may consult their legal or tax advisors should they require any clarifications.